Have you ever been downloading a program on your computer and felt that was a little bit sus? What you can do is you can type run into the search bar and then type MRT and it'll pull up the virus removal software that comes on all Windows computers. And then you can custom scan the specific folder where you want to look. In this case, we're going to do downloads and then it'll start scanning. This way you can be sure that what you downloaded isn't malicious.